Welcome back. As we know, Donald Street, it's funny, Broadway gents, they got up to nearly 100,000 folks out for the final game last year in Nashville. Broadway extended 7 blocks. Now, in MTS Bell, that's the scene after the Jets triumph in Game 1. They'll have Donald Street for Games 3 and 4, and they're at least at 4.5 blocks now. They're moving out into the downtown, so just madness in the two cities. Let's start with Connor Hellebuyck.
And that's the guy those fans are cheering for the loudest, because he was the number one star of the game tonight. In the second intermission, Kelly was talking about how, even though he had 36 saves, they didn't have the highest degree of difficulty. Nashville was not doing enough to make his life difficult. Well, they did in the third period.
Yes.
12 saves for the 48 shots allowed by Winnipeg, the second most in any game this year. And in the third, Nashville scored early and mounted a real challenge. But the thing that you learn over the years watching goaltenders and working on shows like this is, does the guy look under control? And this guy tonight, he looked under control. He was spectacular.
And the guy at the other end of the ice for two periods didn't look under control. And I'm a little bit worried. I wonder if Nashville is. Pekka Rinne wasn't all that strong tonight. He gave up 3 in 16 shots. And he's even looking a little bit concerned. He's looking down at his partner to start the third period. And I'm wondering, Nick, it hasn't been a great playoff for Rinne. He's been pulled twice already in 7 games. Is there a concern?
Kelly, you know, 3-0 surprised me. It really did. We saw Jones the other night, and DeBoer let him go, what, 5?
Yep.
4 or
yes.
5? And I'm sitting there going, okay, 3-0, maybe it's a little early to send the signal that we're done with you and get ready for the next game.
But he did it in Game 5 of the final last year, right? Yeah. In Pittsburgh, mind you. But he took him out after 3 goals, and then he had a fantastic lights-out performance.
I'm sure that's what he's thinking, Ron. But at the same time, I also know that he's got a lot of faith in Saros, too.
Yes. Wish we had time to get your Tanev in, because you did say the third line could be the tipping point. Paul Stastny on the second got the winner, but Tanev with a goal, and he got that final minute, a great role for him. Back to wrap.